Hello guys, good day. This is again your girl Pauline and welcome to my YouTube channel. So, ngayon ipapakita ko sa inyo paano gumawa ng Milo oatmeal biscuit or cookies. So, na inganyo ako gumawa nito kasi nagtatry kami mag lose ng weight ng pinsan ko. Char! So, pero bumili ako ng oatmeal kasi ako fan ng oatmeal. Tapos ka, babasain, ganyan-ganyan, gawing soup. So, nag-try ako ng biscuit. Ganyan. Ay na, ng cookies. So, please watch my YouTube video. Makikita nyo dito yung mga kung paano ko siya ginawa, yung ingredients and everything. So, this is very easy and quick. So, kayang-kaya niya to gawin. At ang mga ingredients is available at your home, I'm sure. So, but before that, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my YouTube channel. And also, click the ring button for my next video. I hope you like it. Thank you! Thank you so much for watching. So, sana nakatulong sa inyo to. And, sana magawa nyo rin. So, pwede naman ninyong henga kung gusto nyo pandagdagan siya. If you want more. Or if you want to try other ingredients like if you want to put cinnamon or if you want to try it with milk instead of Milo, it's okay also. So, it's up to you what ingredients you want to put for flavoring or smell like the vanilla extract if you want to try other one. So, no problem with that. So, ngayon, nag-try lang ako ng Milo. Ito na siya. Maliit lang siya. So, instead of cinnamon, I put raisins here. Some raisins. And instead of, you can use also brown sugar. Additional with the white sugar. But then, I don't have like that right now. Since it's quarantine, I cannot buy outside, so we need to stay at home to protect others too. So ngayon, this ito na siya. And this one. It's good. So I hope this video help you, and it's also good for children also. Or if you have visitors, if you want to stack it in your Tupperware or something, glass cover or anything, you can put it there. And if you have visitor, you can offer it. And I'm sure this is tasty. So not that sweet, but it's okay. If you want more sweet, you can add more sugar, or if you want milk like that. So it's up to you guys. So thank you so much for watching again. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye.